Hi, today we're going to talk about El Perdón, and let's get started with the capon. First fret. Awesome. Before we begin with the chords, it is important to know where the bass tones of each chord are going to be. For example, with E minor, take your 2nd finger, 5th string, 2nd fret, the 3rd finger on the 4th string, 2nd fret, play them all. That's your E minor. Now the top string is going to be your bass tone, okay? So remember that. The next chord is going to be C, and take your 1st finger on the 2nd string, 1st fret, 2nd finger goes on the 4th string, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the 5th string, 3rd fret, play only 5, and the 5th string is going to be your bass tone, okay? Alright, then we're going to go to G, your 2nd finger goes on the 5th string, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the top, 3rd fret, pinky to the bottom, 3rd fret, play them all, that's G, and your top string is going to be the bass. One D. 1st finger goes on the 1st string, 2nd fret. 3rd finger goes on the 3rd string, 2nd fret. The 3rd finger goes on the 2nd string, 3rd fret. Play only 4. And the 4th string is your bass. Okay. Alrighty then. And now for the rhythm, what we're going to do is we're going to be playing the bass tones of each chord, and then we're going to do up, hit, up. For example, with E minor, bass, up, up, bass, up, hit, up, okay? For C, 5th string, bass, up, bass, up, hit, up. For G, top string, bass, up, bass, up, hit, up. For D, bass, practice that, you know, if you want, before you move on to, you know, to the rest of the lesson. And that's pretty much it, as far as, you know, the first version of for this lesson. And now what we're going to do is we're going to play the intro, once again, with E minor, but what I like to do with the intro is I like to play the first bottom 3 strings, okay? And if you want to just plant your, you know, your 1st finger on the 3rd string, your 2nd on the 2nd string, and your 3rd on the 1st, that's fun. Is let them hang. For example, E minor, 1, 2, 3, 4, go to C, 1, 2, 3, 4, go to G, and then go to D. Okay, and same thing. Back to the beginning, E minor, C, with only E minor and C. 2, 3, 4. We do not play G or D. And then we go to the beginning. Here we go. First rhythm with a bass. E minor, bass, up, hit, up, bass, up, hit, up. Go to C. Song with that. Okay, if you would like more bass tones within the chords, you could position your 1st 3 fingers on the bottom. On the bottom 3 strings. Now, play the bass lines with your thumb. For For example, with E minor. Once again. One last time. Okay, that's with E minor. Now with C. Do is this. Let's play them in a row a little bit faster with E minor first. C. Go to G. Go to D. Again. Go to C. Go to G. Go to D. E minor. C. That's pretty much it, how you can do that. So practice that and good luck. Peace.